guys, I just want to show you guys some creative ideas I have for my room. My theme room is Libra. It's going to be black, white, and pink, which I think it's a beautiful combination. I love it. It's pretty. And what I'm going to show you guys, what I show you guys today, is this cup I made. And it's really cute for my theme room. And this cup could hold anything. Art brushes, makeup brushes, pencils, whatever you want. It's for you. So I'm going to show you what I did. So, okay. First I got is a cup, which I got in Walmart. It was 2 for 89 cents. I thought it was a great deal. So I stuck with that. So the cup could be small, big, whatever you want. It could have writings on it. It's up to you. So I just got a pale cup. Okay, then I got this decorative stand, which I got in CVS for $1. I got it in pink. And that was really cute. So I poured it. Halfway full. Put it all the way up. So cute. So then I got this ribbon. Zebra ribbon in Walmart. As you can see. It was $2. It's okay. So what you're going to do is get the ribbon. Cut it. Get the last cup. Get a hot glue gun and just glue it right there. It's really easy, cute, and cheap. And if you want, you can get another type of ribbon, whatever color, and just put it up here. The decorative stand could be like rainbow. It could be pink, blue, like on top of each other. It's whatever you want. So you would get this. Really cute, and okay. I also want to show you something else I did for my room, for my zebra theme room. Okay, what I'm gonna show you is this board. You can see, guys. Okay. This board was actually my sister's project. It was a solar system. And she was about to throw it out, but then I stopped her because I had an idea for my room. And what I did was I made a rectangle. And I colored it on white. And I made it look like a frame. And then in the outside, I made it like zebra footprints all over, as you can see. And then right here, I just put some creative papers I made. Projects I made, I just put here for pictures, whatever I want, paperwork, whatever, so I can make it cute. And when this gets, doesn't look so pretty, or it gets broken, it's okay, because I could just make a new one, because I'm just going to make a lot of projects this year, so I'll just use those, and I'll just make one. So I just wanted to show you guys my ideas for my room. And hopefully for my next video, I will show you guys my hand-painted zebra wall, which I'm going to do probably before summer ends. And it's going to be all over this wall. And I just hope it comes out really nice. It's going to be the first time I'm going to do something like this. And I'm going to show you guys how I did it. So I want to share with you guys. And share with my zebra theme group. Okay guys, till next time. Bye.